The Collegiate Wind Competition is a challenge for students to design and build a small portable wind turbine capable of charging small electronics.
They had to figure out specific uses for their particular wind turbines.
If we were to win this competition, we hand off our turbine to the Department of Energy to be shown in the headquarters in DC. I'm excited to share all of the work that we've done and come here to win.
Here, this is Turby, our 17 by 17 by 17 inch three blade horizontal axis wind turbine.
Wind turbines work by converting the mechanical energy of the wind into electricity by spinning the rotor, which is then connected to a generator, which induces a current.
There's nothing unclean or dirty about the wind. It's all very clean energy.
Wind power can provide local jobs and energy security. Socially, it can bring people together. Wind can provide many different avenues for production.
We are marketing to field researchers in Alaska. Our turbine would be durable, easy to assemble and disassemble. Wind energy can really benefit them in cutting their fuel costs.
Our turbine is extremely special in that, living in Kansas, we're kind of known for tornadoes and Tornado Alley. These turbines can provide power again when another instance happens.
If we don't advance wind energy and pursue this as part of our energy portfolio, if we continue to focus on fossil fuels, they are inevitably going to run out. We need to have other renewable energy resources that we can use to further our energy and economy in the future.
So, the 2014 winner of the DOE Collegiate Wind Competition this year is Penn State University.
This competition definitely was like a really good opportunity for me. The integration with all the different schools and just having everyone work together, that was an experience in itself.
Wind energy is the next generation of power and energy. I'd love to pursue a career within wind industry.